Overnight, this became our most popular shirt. I rinse until most of the ink comes out, and then I take the rubber bands and artificial sinew off that hold all the fabric in place. This is what it looks like after it's been washed and dried a bunch. And we also have this orange color. Let me know what you think. You can also get yours now.